Wildcard has a new product coming out called Wildcard 5 Draw Football. And it's packaged like a deck of cards. And it has one of the most unique configurations I have ever seen in a product.
Yeah.
You have five packs. One card numbered to 5, one numbered to 4, one numbered to 3, one numbered to 2, and one numbered 1/1. These were special SP promo decks that were only available at the industry summit.
That's pretty cool.
And I had the talk, an opportunity to talk with owner Daniel and Atkinson, and he loves our show. He loves what we do with his product on the show. He loves the airplay we give.
I love Wildcard. I love what they're doing over there. It's fantastic. Yeah.
And, you know, I'd asked him, I said, I know you have some of these set aside for our category manager. I said, do you think I can get one for to open on the show? And he handed me two without even thinking about it.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
I have a question, though, because the boxes that are coming out, not those ones that you have there, the special ones, are they also encased in those boxes?
Yes.
Okay, because they are all encased as well, which is a nice feature too.
These, they're heavy.
Nice heavy? Yeah, okay, that's nice. So they come protected. You like that with your cards.
Yeah.
I think we were talking on the last show where I think it was with, what was it that had the steel cards that they had the covering on them.
Elements.
We were talking about. That's it. Yeah. Elements, Panini Elements, where they had the coating on there that you have to peel off. I think that's a great feature that they had back in the day with, I was talking about Finest, and with these other card manufacturers that have them encased, it just gives extra protection to your card, which is what you want.
And I think some extra value, obviously, as
Of course.
You know?
Sure. I just think it's a great step that the manufacturers who do this stuff, it should just be a crowd pleaser for collectors.
2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll count down.
Sure. This is pretty cool stuff that we have coming up.
Look at this beautiful design, dude.
Yeah, really nice. Are they on card or is that a sticker there, Rob? A sticker, yeah.
It is a sticker. Although you can hardly tell.
It looks right, nice on there. Yep.
Yeah. Nice and bold.
Caleb Ellaby.
Really nice.
Sure, 5/5.
Nice.
I think that's just crazy. I mean,
and they have four unique designs. They have classic, they have vintage, contemporary, and modern. There's eight different parallels, two colored foils. So they did a nice job with presenting this product here. That's a pronunciation, Rob.
Chigosium Quanco. Okwanko. Chigosium Okwanko.
That's good. Very, very well done. And both of these cards that you just pulled, the autographs look really nice. Nicely centered on the sticker. Which is what I like. They're on sticker.
Unlike this one, see, I jinxed.
a little mushy, you know.
Perrion Winfrey.
He gave us an H on where there's, I don't see any H.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, you know, he tried.
That's the 2/3.
He gave us a squiggle. you know, they all can't be full names.
Thomas Booker.
That's a nice card. Yeah, that I like is. That design.
Love all.
Yeah.
Two of two.
That's a nice auto. Nice and bold.
The only thing that, and maybe it'll be interesting to see in the regular product. Mm-hmm. I think, you know how a lot of times when they're encased, like these are in mags.
Yeah.
You could go ahead and put a wild card tamper evidence seal.
That would be nice. Sure.
Kind of seal it up.
Yeah, that would be good. He watches the show, right? So maybe he's taking notes.
This will be our one of one. Oh,
Thomas, we just got him.
Booker again. We got a one of one and a one of two.
Beautiful.
Mr. Booker.
Like cool. It.
And there it is. One. See, does it count when there's a one of one in every box that you pull the one of one? See, I don't think it counts.
Well, I guess you know what you're buying. So, like you said, I have to buy a box if I want to pull a one of one. That you're pretty much guaranteed a one of one. So, if I want to do it, I'll buy a box of five card draw. It makes sense.
There
I'm
you
gonna
go.
Get a one of
there,
one.
There you go.
Right. So if I want to get that one of one, I know wild card's going to present it with me. So that's good. Plus a two, a three, and a four, and a five. So you can't go wrong there.
I just love the way this.
What's a way? Like, what do you think of ways? Give a scale. You have a scale nearby?
Of course I do.
I know. You do all the shipping, so I'd imagine. Yeah.
10.6 ounces.
Wow. Okay. That's a nice little hefty one. That's a chunky. That's a chunky box. There's only five packs in there. We like that. It's a good thing.
Five.
So if you're new to the show, we will mention chunkies. We do like chunkies here.
It's also whether one of my favorite candy bars.
It's a great line in Seinfeld, too. I know the chunky that's been eating these chunkies. Newman!
Derek Tangelo. Derek Tangelo. One of five.
Doesn't I've noticed this. He had a black ink, and I noticed blue ink on the other ones. I wonder if there's any sort of thing with
like
the inks
all the
at
other
all.
One, all
yeah.
The other ones were
all blue, and I saw that first one was a black one. So
interesting.
Ooh, Nakobe
Dean.
Yeah, he's an Eagle.
Yeah, that's four of four.
That he hasn't played much at all. So the Eagles are 5-0.
That's a nice auto. Alec Pierce, and I do.
Nice card too. Nice looking card. Just gives that little extra feature to it with the cards in the background.
Yeah, this was extremely well received, as you might imagine.
Oh, I can imagine. Sure. Like I said, Wildcard has done a fantastic job with coming back onto the market. It's been great. Is that an embossed looking card?
It does look a little bit embossed.
It does have like a little etching around the player compared to the other ones.
Well,
am I?
And what's interesting
wrong
is this
that?
Is Alex Pierce as well in a different unit.
I just picked up Alec Pierce in my fantasy league this week.
Did you? Nice. Yeah.
So, yeah, I mean, you can definitely tell, like, these chips.
Yeah, they look like they're popping out at me more. And, like, the elements. Cool. Yeah, it's pretty sweet looking. Maybe it just pops because of the background with the purple, but.
I think those are foil. It's like a little foil, right?
They do have foil ones. They do have different parallels. They do have two colored foils available with the eight parallels.
That's number 2 of 2. Tossing slabs.
Nothing wrong with that. Oh, we know this guy.
You get to say it.
The oldest looking rookie you will ever see.
Desmond Ritter.
And that's a one of one.
Of one.
I like
it. So this is what we're going to do. You don't have to write anything down, Chris, other than one of one / 5 of 5.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pair up a 1 of 1, a 5 of 5, a 2 of 2, and a 4 of 4, and one winner will get both 3 of 3s.